maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Radio. You're listening to Harrison Wolf, the lone voice of reason, ready to spread some truth to all our vigilant listeners. So open your eyes and your ears and get ready to find out what's really going on. But first, here are some people playing musical instruments.
Deposited in a bin is now hospital property. No rummaging. Patients with lightheadedness are arriving. Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing. Thank you.
I've started exploring past lives. I've tried hypnotizing myself with pendulums and pocket watches, but I find listening to my own voice works best. I say one thing, and then another thing. And I say one thing, and then another thing. It's possible you are now hypnotized too.
Lost and found report, ham sandwich, partially eaten. A ghost has been sighted in the hospital.
Your dream home awaits you at the newly constructed opulent Bay Towers in Pelican Wharf. Our exclusive apartments have all the everyday essential conveniences. Mega Max Cinema, bowling alley, and 8 bathrooms, 2 of which are fitted with golden toilets.
Well, I say.
And if it's real luxury you're after, come see our penthouses. Pelican Wharf, pricing normal people out of the market.
This is Two Point Radio.
Patients should seem less sick and more cured during the health inspector's visit. Information. Buses to the hospital will be busier than buses from the hospital.